And we have an update to an Amber Alert we brought you here yesterday on Midday. The FBI is now helping Milwaukee police in the search for a 2-year-old, Noelani Robinson. Authorities believe that she could be headed to Florida with a man named Darius Higgins. Higgins is wanted for the death of the girl's mother in a shooting on Monday. You can share the Amber Alert from our 10 News Facebook page.